We are working more developing news tonight. A former associate of Aaron Hernandez is sentenced this afternoon. Oscar Hernandez was ordered to serve 2 years in federal prison. He pleaded guilty earlier this year to multiple charges, including obstruction of justice, lying to a grand jury, and conspiring to deliver firearms illegally. Three of those guns were recovered during the investigation into the murder of Odin Lloyd. Oscar Hernandez is no relation to Aaron Hernandez.